Hi FitFed family, today we are going to do some abs and core. If you have a mat or a towel, we will be down on the floor a little bit. Always follow your physician directives. I hope everybody's doing well, and let's go ahead and get started. If you have a small weight, you might want to grab that, but you don't need it. All right, here we go. All right, start with your weight if you'd like. We're gonna hold it here, feet about hip width apart, and we're just gonna do some core circles as a warm up. Here we go, we're gonna rock those shoulders and fold. Make sure you're pulling that belly button back in towards the wall behind you. Lengthen. The tighter you're squeezing that core, the more support you're gonna have for your back. If you have any discomfort, monitor that range of motion. Four more times around. Just warming it up. Don't forget, take a breath in that nose. And then a good exhale like you're blowing out some candles. All right, we're gonna go the other way. Eight times, pull. Feel the lengthening, the shortening, the contracting, and that extension. Just warming up. Pull. We have four more. Here we go. Four. Perfect. And three. Very nice. How about two? One more time. One more time. And rest. All right. We're going to come down into a plank position. Watch as we go. Nose over those fingertips if you want a wider base for a little better support. Otherwise, we're gonna try to avoid this rock. Okay, we're gonna go into a pike. Zip into those imaginary tight pants. Relax that shoulder. Pike up and lengthen down. Do that again, nice and slow. Of course, you can be on your knees here. If you'd like, and you're just rocking those hips back. Four more. Lift. Squeeze those abs nice and tight. Again, here we go. Three. Squeeze those abs. Feel that lengthening. Two more. One more time. Now hold it here. We're gonna pull your knees up in between these arms, okay? Drive it down. Here we go. Pull, push. Again. Squeeze those abs up and in. Again. Four to go, four to go. Four. Three. And rest. Knees down carefully. Come up. Roll those shoulders back. We're going to come on our back, okay? Get yourself situated. Roll back. Shoulders pull down. Roll to your side if you need a couple breaths. Pull those abs tight. Shoulders relax. Hands behind the head. Up to count. All right. Now we're going to start an easy crunch. Just to start, again, keeping that blood flowing into that core section. Whole abdominal, you're shortening and lengthening. Pulse at the top. Now we're gonna do some scissors with our legs. I'll give you lots of options. You can, of course, support that head the whole time, okay? Four, three, rest. Lengthen here. Take about a 10-second rest. Big deep breath. While you're resting, you're going to be lengthened here. Shoulder blades up. Abs are tight. Join me when you're ready. Here we go. Switch, switch, pulse. Lengthen, lengthen, pulse. Abs are tight if you want. You are here. Soften your knees if you need. Otherwise, you're here. Squeeze those abs down into the floor. Come on.
Now four more. Four. And three. Come on. Two. One more time. One more time. Run those knees. Run. All right. Hands behind that head. Take it down if you need a little rest. Just keep running those legs. We are going to rock our shoulders when we hold. We're going to run, two, three, hold. Here we go. One, two, three, hold. You've got it. Always take a break if you need, okay? Pull the abs tight, relax shoulders, breathe otherwise. And hold. Feel that lengthening hold. One, two, hold with that shoulder complex. Four more, four. And three. And two. And rest. Lengthen. We're going to roll onto our side. I'm going to support. Now, if you did the sculpt class with me, this is a kind of a repeat. Elbow under that shoulder. If you're wide here, that compromises that shoulder complex. Keep it supported right under that line. Hips drive up. Leg out. Pull it in. Now, if this is a lot and you're getting fatigued, drop those hips down. Still stay here if that's a lot on your shoulder. We're still here. Lots of options. We're working. Eight. Seven. You want that weight? Six. Pull the belly button in. Work those abdominals inward. I think I said eight, but eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And rest. Perfect. We're going to go back to that plank positioning. Hips lifted. Instead of dipping, otherwise a nice solid plank. Watch your feet. We're gonna punch, punch, punch. Squeeze those abs. Support that body. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Knees down. Shake it out. Other side. Take your time on this transition. Again, support all the way down. Drive those hips up. Brace. Pull it in. Again, drop those hips if you need. Squeeze those abs and breathe. Let's do it. Brace and breathe. Take a breath in that nose. Blow out those candles. We still have eight to go. Eight, seven, six. How about four more? Four, three, two. Rest. All right, back on that back. Up, up, down, down. Lengthen. Now, this whole time, feel free to support that head. I'm going to release my hands. Knees and feet about hip width apart. Abs brace in tight. We have four here. Lengthen it down. Three. Rolling up with that shoulder complex. Your whole back is really bracing into the floor. Your back is becoming one with the mat to support that whole trunk. Come on. All right. Rest a little bit. You rest. We're going to pulse forward. Pulse up to the side. Join me when you're ready. Now, if you want, maybe one hand supporting. Remember, you have that like good plump orange between your chin and your chest. Eight. Sink those abs and breathe. In the nose, out the mouth like this. Breathe in, two, three, four. Out, two, three, four. Come on. Four. Rest. Lengthen out. Shoulders relax. All right, here we go. We're going to go again. Those side planks. Up, up, down, down. Up. Down. Elbows relaxing out to that side. Feel your shoulders pull down towards your hips. Abs are tight the whole time. You're ready. Pulse it up. Eight pulses way at the top. We're going to go to those scissors next. Breathe, breathe. Four pulses. Three pulses. Two. Slowly come down. Breathe in that nose. Relax. We're going to start. Now you rest. Remember this? Here we go. Wider, wider switch. Wider, wider switch. Shoulders up. Nose to that knee or thigh. One hand supporting, if you'd like. Breathe in, two, three, four, out, two, three, four, in, two, three, four, out, two, three, four, in, two, three, four, out, two, three, four, in, two, three, four. Sink those abs down to the floor. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Rest. Take a little rest. Now you stay there if you need. We're going to the side plank, starting on this same side again. Hips are stacked, abs tight, shoulders relaxed. Drive them up. Elbow to knee. 16. Abs are so tight. Thanks for joining. I hope everybody's feeling happy and healthy. I'm so thankful on this thankful Thursday you're here with me. Big deep breath. Eight to go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. TLC rest. Back to the plank. We're going to do the pike, the knee tuck, and the other side. All right, you're ready. Extend those legs. Pike. Lengthen. Knee tuck. Knee. Knee. Pike it. Abs so tight. Lift your belly button up to the ceiling. Pike it. Knee tuck. Squeeze the abs. Relax those shoulders. Pike it. Knee tucks. Four more. Pair. Four. Breathe. Three pair. Three pair. Two pair. Length. Knee. Knee. One more time. Knee, knee. Other side. The bicycle. One, two, three, knee hold. Then the other side plank. Shoulders down. Tuck. So remember, you're tucked here. Then one, two, three, let's go. One, two. Hold it. Support your head if you'd like. Other side, hold. No strain in the neck. Three to go. Two to go. One leg down at a time. Pulse at the top. Let's go. We're going to extend one foot down at a time. You ready? One foot down at a time. Up. Head and leg come down at the same time. Now you can just keep it up and extend those legs. Sink those abs tight. Eight. Seven. Four. Three. Two. And breath. Extend everything. Sink tight. Other side. Side plank. Again, all the way down. Or supporting on the elbow, hip step. 16. Take a breath in that nose. Make sure your hips, knees, back, shoulders, elbows, everything's feeling so good. 8 to go. 8. 7. 6. 5. How about 4 more? 4. And 3, 2, rest. All right, one more on our back series. Up, up, down, down. We're gonna switch up the count just a little bit. Then you're done. Here we go. Short and sweet. Up, up, down, down, up. Now we have 8 of these. Then 8 with a 3 count lift, 1 count down. And 8 with a 1 count left, 3 count down. Make sure you're pulling those abs tight. Remember, we're not pulling up at our neck or head. We're letting the head fall into our hands. And we're lifting, lift that body. One more. One up, 3 down. Up. Breathe, exhale. Inhale on that way down. Let's go. Sink those abs so tight. Come on, 4 more like this. 4. 3. Abs so tight. 2 more. How are you doing? 1 more. Ready? Up, 3, down, 1. Up. Let's go. 6 to go. Then we have one little final blast. Come on. Up. Big deep breath. We are going to finish these couple more. 3 counts up. Just one more. Then I want you to take about a 20-second rest. All right, relax. Hips really tuck under from your shoulders to your hips. Your whole back is becoming one with your towel or mat. Bring your knees in one at a time. We're going to power that bicycle out with your shoulder blades up. Only if you want to go. 30 seconds. Come on. Run it. Breathe. Sink your abs tight. Get those shoulder blades up higher. Come on. Don't stop that bicycle run. Let's go. Let's go. Abs are tight. Sink them in. Come on, let's go. Come on. About 16 counts here. Sink those abs so tight. Last 8. Come on, count with me. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Rest. One leg down at strengthening that core. All right.
You are awesome. Good work. See you soon.